And thanks to the JVA for recommending us as Club of the Month. My name is Mike Robinson, the Director of Operations for Green Chilean Volleyball Club.
And I'm Jason Seifert. I'm one of the co-directors, and I oversee the technical portion and the coach and player development.
In this video, you're going to see some clips of some of the things that we've added over the last couple of years that have made us stand out in the volleyball world around here in the Hampton Roads area, as well as along the East Coast. So in this video, you'll be able to check out some of the things that we've done. So from our practices, you know, you'll notice that, you know, our athletes are often in practice shirts, which, you know, create an environment of discipline, as well as you're going to see some training with our 11th and 12th goals on foam rolling sessions that we're able to teach them, so that we're not going to reteach it in the whole radio. You're going to see our stand courts as well. So enjoy, we thank you, appreciate it.
This video clips our 11s and 12-year-old players learning how to use foam rollers, taught by our trainers at Bonsa Court and the Exos team. All our players in the organization receive a foam roller, which they're expected to bring to every practice and tournament, and coaches utilize them at the end of matches, at the end of practices with their players. This clip shows some of our 17 and 18-year-olds practicing, as well as the mini courts that we have in our facility. We have 8 indoor courts along with 8 sand courts. This video shows one of our futures teams practicing during the week. Our futures players practice for an hour and a half during the week and then compete for an hour and a half on the weekend. They do play on a smaller court, 4-on-4 style, with an emphasis on 3 touches, as well as progression through skills. New this year to the Virginia Beach Field House are the addition of 8 outdoor sand courts. Here in this video, we'll be able to see the space for the 8 sand courts along with scoreboards, full concessions. This will be the home of Beach Elite Sand Volleyball for this season as well. And the latest addition to the Beach Elite training program that we have is our actual training center. With this center, we're able to bring back in-house all our gym training with our partners at Bonsa Court and the Exos team. We have a 65-inch TV as well as an iPad that allow coaches to be able to do film review with their teams, as well as utilize the VERT technology in our jump training program. We also have resistant band anchors that allow us to do resistance training and incorporate our Power Core 360 training right here and within this room. TRX systems mounted throughout the room. And lastly, you know, we have the Dartfish software so that we're able to video and record during the jump training program. JVA for the recognition, for everybody for checking us out.